Hi, this is Ashok. Welcome back to my channel again. Today we are going to discuss about cocktail sort. What is cocktail sort and how it sorts the array of elements? You have all heard about cocktail, but you didn't hear what is cocktail sort. So it is just a variation of bubble sort. We know what is bubble sort. Bubble sort always traverses the elements from left to right and moves the largest element to the last index in first iteration. Like that, in every iteration, bubble sort in first iteration, the largest element will go to the end, and in second iteration, the second largest will go to here, and in third iteration, the third largest will come here. Like that, bubble sort will sort the elements by traversing from left to right. But what is cocktail sort? Cocktail sort traverses in both the directions. It will traverse from left to right to take the largest value to the end, and it traverses from right to left to sort the smallest element to the first index. So this is called cocktail sort. So this is the code which does the cocktail sort. And if you see this loop, this is same as this is the same logic in the bubble sort algorithm, and this is the extra direction, this is the opposite direction which we added in cocktail sort, which goes from right to left and takes the smallest value to the first index, and in second iteration the second smallest value will go to the second place. So like that, the cocktail sorts, we'll see an example and see how cocktail sorts the elements. If you see, we should compare every time the adjacent elements, and if the left element is greater than this right element, we should swap two elements. So that is in the bubble sort we will do. First we will compare 5 and 1. So this is the loop we are running now. So first int equal to start is 0 first, and we should traverse up to n minus 1, we should traverse up to here. So this is the loop. And if you compare 5 1, 5 is greater, so we need to swap these two to take the largest to right. So here if we swap 1 5, and if we increase I will points to here now. So compare 5 4, 5 is greater, so swap, this is 4, this is 5, and I points to here, and 5 2, so 5 is greater, swap both, and I points to here, and we have to compare 5 and 8. 5 and 8 means array of I, array of I plus 1. If array of I is greater, then we need to swap. So array of I is smaller here, so no need to swap, just increase I, and we need to swap array of I and array of I plus 1. 8 0, here 8 is greater, so we need to swap both. So now I points here 8 and 2, here 8 is greater, so we need to swap. 8 will come here. So if you observe here, the largest value is 8. So in first iteration, the largest value comes to the end. So this is in the bubble sort. So now this loops will break, and sometimes the array will be already sorted. If it is already sorted, there won't be any swap. So we are noting down whether it is swapped or not. If it is swapped, it is already not sorted. So if it is already arranged, swapped will be false, so we can break easily the program. So it is already sorted array, so no need to sort. So in cocktail, we need to traverse from right to left also to take the smallest value to the first, so that this loop will work. So now swapped is true, it will come in this loop. And now we need to compare these two values and we need to take smaller value to the right side, left side. So if we compare 2, 8, 2 is smaller than 8, so no need to swap. If we compare 0, 2, 0 is smaller than 2, so no need to swap. If we compare 5, 0, 0 is smaller, so we need to swap these two. We need to take smaller one to the left. And compare 2, 0, swap, 0 is smaller. Compare 4, 0, 0 is smaller, swap. Compare 1, 0, swap. So, at the end, we got 0, 1, 4, 2, 5, 2, 8. So, the greatest value came to the end and the smallest value came to starting. And now again, we need to run the while loop. Because in the backside direction also, there is a swap happens. So we need to increase start plus 1. Now we need to start from here. Now I points to 1. Compare 1, 4. 1 is smaller than 4. So no need to swap. We need to take greater 1 to right. Compare 4, 2. So 4 is greater. We need to swap. Compare 4, 5. 4 is smaller. No need to swap. Compare 5 to 5 is greater, swap. And this is already sorted. So now we got the second largest to the end. So now we need to run from right to left. So we need to compare 8, 5, 5 is smaller, no need to swap. 2, 5, 2 is smaller, no need to swap. 4, 2. 2 is smaller here, so we need to swap 2, 4. So 2, 2, both are equal, no need to swap. 2, 1, no need to swap. So we got the second smallest as this. So after 2 iterations, we got 2, 2, 4, 5, 8. So if you observe this, this array is already sorted, 0, 1, 2, 2, 4, 5, 8. But the program, the algorithm don't know it is already sorted. We need to run one iteration to know it is already sorted. If you run one iteration, swapped will become false. There won't be any swap. So here we can break. So we will compare now. Now start will become 2. So compare 2, 2. If we compare 2, 2, there won't be any swap. If we then points, I points to here. If we compare 2, 4, 2 is smaller than 4. So no need to swap. So I will increase to here. Compare 4, 5. So there won't be any swaps here also. So after coming out of this for loop, swap will become false because there is no any swap. So swapped will be false. So we can break and the algorithm will terminate. So this is how the cocktail sort happens. This is just a variation of bubble sort. As I said, bubble sort traverses only from left to right to take the largest value to the end, and cocktail sort will traverse from right to left also to sort to take the smallest value to the left. So this is how the cocktail sort happens. So here, what is the advantage of cocktail sort? So the both time complexities of bubble sort and cocktail sorts will always be order of n square. But if you see the iterations, the cocktail sort is twice as good as bubble sort, because if it needs n number of iterations, cocktail sort needs only n by 2 iterations. If it needs bubble sort needs n iterations, cocktail sort needs n by 2. So cocktail sort is twice as good as bubble sort. So thank you for watching my videos.